I'll be relaying orders to you. We have received preliminary results from the tests regarding the recent missile attack. We've spotted a potential launch area for that second cruise missile shot at Grace Maria. It most likely came from a facility in the northern sea of Estovakia, somewhere in the vicinity of Sonne Island. About 15 years ago, the Ulysses collision brought about a state of misery and fear unprecedented in modern history. Nations worldwide took their own measures on how to deal with the impending crisis posed by meteors if they were to hit the Earth. The Estovakians had developed a giant railgun for the purpose of intercepting those meteors. But for some reason, they stopped short of bringing it to fruition, and soon after, meteors had fallen on many nations, Estovakia among them. There is not much intelligence available concerning this giant railgun, and nothing of it has been made public since the prototype. Some from the Amerian Ministry of Science and Technology were concerned about the potential dangers of the meteor interception system used as a weapon of war. As crisis loomed, the nations banded together and decided to prohibit any further development of the meteor interception system. Although the technology was being developed for peaceful purposes, the potential for evil was far too great a risk to take. Emeria cannot be at peace until the threat of cruise missiles has been completely eliminated. You've been assigned to investigate an area just north of Sonne Island. Destroy any cruise missiles found and their facilities. If you happen to encounter any threatening objects, move into attack formation immediately. Blow the hell out of all targets. It's time to put an end to this tragic period in our history, which has emerged as a result of the Ulysses incident.
Should I pick? How about my weaponry? Are we ready to fly with these planes?
Garuda team, time to take off.
Station. Hey, we're in a war zone here!
I don't know a whole lot about war, but there's something I need to tell you.
This airband is reserved for wartime defense purposes.
Please, pilot, listen to my mom. She has something important to say.
We might as well hear what she has to say.
Please, trust me on this. The Estovakian military
she might be trying to disrupt our plans. I better contact Grace Maria base.
Wait! Let's hear her out first.
But that's when its construction was completed.
We cover to optimum cooling. We can resume with launching. Roger. Resume attacks immediately.
team members assemble for takeoff. For the glory of our country.
Incoming.
Can you hear me? The battery's weak points are its cooling units. If you can destroy those, it'll heat up and collapse on its own.
Not only that, even if they get those heat thingies, there's also a backup. They have to get that, too.
Do you two have any proof of this?
We're trying to get you the data. The radio station crew is sending it out.
Received. Hold on here. Ma'am, how did you get a hold of this?
I got it from a flight instructor at the Estevakian Air Force. His name is Lieutenant Colonel Wojtek.
Garuda 2 to Ghost Eye. Send me a copy of that.
Roger. All planes. I'm sending you data concerning the enemy's weapon capabilities.
Soros launching 5, 4, 3,
3, 2, 1. Take out those cruise missiles before they get them loaded.
The time starts for launch. Initiating loading.
Cruise missile! They've just initiated the launch sequence!
Won't need it. Let's see what the You're off radar.
Shamrock! Respond! Marcus! Marcus!
Shamrock is down.
All planes, get in there and save him! Shamrock is alive! He's gotta be alive!
Ghost Eye, take it easy! The backup cooling unit's inside the battery. Take a look at the bottom. We're going to dive down under the battery. I'm going to take out that backup cooling unit.
Preparing Staros for launch. Initiating loading.
There was a wedding that took place in the field of the prison camp.
I do.
And I was honored to be the best man. Tosha and Ludmila are truly a match made in heaven. Tosha flew as wingman for Lieutenant Commander Pasternak. In battle, Pasternak took the brunt of the battle alone and left Tosha to live another day. We are not cowards for doing this. Surviving is nothing to be ashamed of. I stand here as the grass sways peacefully in the wind. I'm all the more convinced we made the right choice. A coup d'etat led to the overthrow of the generals, and the military regime was brought to an end. A ceasefire agreement is to be arranged between our two nations next week. We can finally return to our homeland.
I never thought in a million years I'd be one of the guys to lose his wings. Guess I'll just have to stick it out in this wheelchair until I heal up. Then I've got rehab to worry about. A real pain is what they tell me. But I'm actually feeling pretty good about this. If only my wife and daughter could have joined me to enjoy this. That's the only other thing I could have asked for. The Golden King is shining bright up on a tank in the plaza. His smile brings a sense of happiness to everyone. And now, I'm off to meet the mother and daughter behind those unforgettable voices from the radio. Smiles here. A whole legion of angels. Makes me feel like I've got my wings back. Talisman, this is it. This is what we've been fighting for.